Edwards was previously sentenced to 4 years in prison for child sex offences committed while working for BBC local radio in the 1990s. Edwards was caught with two category B indecent moving images of children, 7 category C still images and A category C moving images.